Good evening, everyone. Andre Morrow, 9 News. You're looking at live pictures outside District Courthouse in Baton Rouge, where the jury has returned a not guilty verdict in the murder trial of Torrence Hatch, Little Boosie. A jury of 9 women and 3 men took about an hour to come to this decision, not guilty for Boosie, who is on trial accused of hiring a hitman to kill Terry Boyd back in 2009. The verdict, though, not guilty. Remember, he is already serving time right now in Angola on drug charges, an 8-year sentence there. But you're looking at pictures outside District Court in downtown Baton Rouge. There was a huge crowd inside, outside the courtroom, and there is a large crowd outside of the courthouse also. As a matter of fact, our Tiana Williams has been there covering this. She'll have reaction, and there will be a lot of reaction from this not guilty verdict, as you can imagine. Much more coming up on 9 News at 5. But once again, the verdict for Lil Boosie, not guilty today. 1 hour to deliberate, a jury making this decision, and we will have much more on this coming up on 9 News at 10. Right now, I'll take you back, 9 News at 5, rather, I'm sorry, and we'll take you back to regular programming right now.